promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
I will help you find.
You'll need to. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden sword!
Dark magic lingers here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key.
Leave
Thank
that.
You.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled.
How did your mother?
Well, Uncle Deckard, for a long time,
I don't know.
Thank you.
not enough essence. Lathdanan, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
This world can abide you no longer.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
This will be a challenge.
return from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Uncle!
Thank you, Prophet.
Not enough essence.
The skeleton.
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
I have some... Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must. Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife.
My essence is too low.
The death is a...
Thank you.
Follow me.
My friends, I'm sorry.
Do not apologize. You grant them peace.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrich, help me!
Thank you.
I couldn't have done
that.
There
is no help.
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Opponent. Blessed me. I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. I require a corpse for that. I cannot do that. Corpse for that. No. That is not possible.
Embraces you.
Thank you.
is nearby.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I'm afraid not.
You found the crown.
Ah.
It's good to work again.
There.
New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making space to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
There is no. I cannot do that. I have retreat. There is no.
Challenge.
will not accept this. It's not my time to die.
I'm afraid not.
Maintain your incantation.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission. Who are you?
You will.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I'm a slave, a skeleton.
Then our aims align.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Cannot...
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
If you insist.
black magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jomdar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. If we
do
then
it.
On...
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
I'm returning to town.